What is meant by the last sentence of the passage? So the last sentence says, the rhetoric almost invariably leads to acts of aggression by those less educated and whose anger is easily manipulated, unless an active effort is made to overwhelm them in social and political representation by the well-tempered. So it says that scope getting works because there are many people who get easily agitated against a minority. And if we want to stop this, we need more of well-tempered people in society and politics. So let's see which of the answer choices does justice to this idea, that those who scapegoat minorities must be physically overwhelmed. It's not physically overwhelmed, so this is incorrect. That scapegoating the people attempting to scapegoat minorities, show them what being scapegoated feels like. No, this is more like retaliation. This is not the idea. That it is important to exert social and political influence contrary to the scapegoating efforts. Yes, this is what it says, that yes, we want to stop scapegoating by balancing, or rather adding more well-tempered people in society and politics. So this is what the last sentence talks about, that it is impossible to stop overwhelming minority scapegoating. No, this is not suggested. That giving credence to the opinions of the less educated whose anger is easily manipulated will resolve the issue of scapegoating. No, if we give credence to the opinions of less educated, then it will even further increase scapegoating. So this is not correct. So the correct answer choice here is C. Thank you.